Nagana, which mainly affects cattle, is caused by protozoan trypanosoma. The deadly disease is carried from one animal to another by tsetse flies. The parasites have invaded Naluoli in Kamuli for weeks now. The surviving bulls and cows are also falling sick as the nearby swamp remains full of tsetse flies.
Of tsetse fly traps. Already the administrator has told you that we are planning to have animal husbandry, at least we have, but we are being disturbed by tsetse flies, which come and have.
Farmer Ivan Mukulu has lost 17 goats and 4 cows to Nagana. The disease is expensive to treat. Many farmers can't afford the cost.
As we have here is we have a problem, in the, we're neighboring a swamp, and the swamp is producing a lot of tsetse flies, and it's killing our animals. So we're having a problem with tsetse flies. They need to come and help the village and the community to come up with those traps that traps these flies, to stop them from going, because not only us have these animals, even other people in the community have goats and animals. So I'm sure they're also facing the same problem. And at least for us, we can afford to bring a vet. They cannot afford.
The government is yet to react to the crisis.
I appeal to all people in the government to assist here, my village, or to assist here, my citizens, because their animals, goats, are dying because of that is flies. So I will be very happy when the government has answered my point.
Flies did not jako gera na apa kurukubanga nga ebifonga mansion falls sese flies divide you nga didi non active eda wano didi active kubanga disene bisolo byabwe efengo bwachi abazinga tujja kulwani satubone nga tutuka ku kinusu kyene ekijjo okumala sese flies mu kitondo kino.
It's a threat, and humans too are getting affected. Some sleeping sickness cases have been reported in the village. This report was compiled by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.